Evolution has produced venom in snakes for two purposes, to kill its prey and to digest it. Snake envenomation is an enormous problem worldwide. Our concept is something that could be applied immediately at the point of envenomation where the snake bit and neutralize very quickly much of the damage that could possibly be done. We synthesize organic polymer nanoparticles in the chemistry laboratory. These nanoparticles function as a sponge for toxic proteins, and it neutralizes its activity.
Compared to the current antidote that's out there right now, our approach is vastly less expensive to manufacture. It does not require the injection of venom into surrogate animals to create the antidote. It also does not need refrigeration, and it does not require the identification of the snake that bit the victim to treat it.
Ultimately, having a significant impact in the reduction of both mortality and morbid injuries.